feel all this time researching about Islam and the Prophet Muhammad, and all this time you've come up with nothing to disprove the religion of Islam, and now that all the Muslims have seen that you are intellectually dishonest, how does it feel that like that you've basically come up with nothing? Like, what is your whole point? Like, what are you trying to do?
I don't think I can answer the question of how does it make me feel, but I'll let you what I think. Islam is based, first of all, I don't spend all my time to search on Islam. I'm Christian, I spend more time on my scripture, in my church congregation and in the church.
That's beautiful.
But I'm very disappointed. The information I bring it to Speaker's Corner, people who identify me as intellectually dishonest, doesn't even bother to give me proper response. Islam is based on two things. Let me finish. I listen to you. I know you are very emotional.
No,
I am sorry. I am not very good with the emotions. But all I can do is, if you listen to me, you might benefit something. Islam is based on two things. Book called Quran, man called Muhammad. For centuries, people like you have been told there is only one perfect Quran, what Allah give it to the Muhammad, that's what we are reading today. That was the huge lie you have been told. I brought to Speaker's Corner 26 different Arabic Qurans. Today I have 37 different Arabic Qurans. They are all different from one another. So I expose the lie of Islam. You said Muslims have been saying they have the Quran of Muhammad. There is nothing, we have the Quran of Muhammad. According to Muslims, Quran of Muhammad has been corrupted.
Okay.
So your foundation was Quran and Muhammad. I believe I destroyed the Quran. Now Muhammad. Muslims believe with the teachings of the Quran, Muhammad is the best example for you to follow. But why, when I ask Muslims, do you get your strangers to breast suck your wife? Why everyone is running the teachings of Muhammad? When I ask Muslims, how many times did you have muta marriage? Everyone is running away from the teachings of Muhammad. Islam is based book and the man, Quran and Muhammad, and so far all happened to the Muslims is run away from the Quran and run away from Muhammad. I'm sorry I can't answer the question, how does it make me feel?
Thank you
but
very much.
This is what I think. Islam is identified from now on, rest in peace. Because your foundation, even in the bin.
Okay, thank you very much.
Is that all you are going to say? You don't even have to respond to that.
Thank you. Thank you for enlightening me. Appreciate it.
You're welcome. I am here every time. Foundation of Islam is book and the man. Quran, historically and traditionally destroyed by Muslim scholars. And I've got some evidence, actually, Quran has been destroyed. Even Christian scholars put together the books how Quran has been intentionally corrected. Man called Muhammad. Amazingly, we don't have his biography from his time. And Muslims are simply running away from the teachings of Muhammad. What can I say? Foundation of Islam, book and the man, is rest in peace.